Lightwell calls to me, we are only as strong as our will.
Our destiny is at hand.
Our isolation has ended. Be careful who you trust.
Moonstorm!
Fleeing Suramar through the Crimson Thicket. A perfect opportunity.
Aran Arcana. Greetings. Anratha Adore.
What is our destination? Respect magic, or it will break you. Anar Amenos.
Very well, I shall begin. When I am finished, all the devices we have adjusted will cease working. It is done. The barrier should be down.
I will open the portal. The element of surprise will be in your favor.
If anything goes wrong, have your Withered at the ready. Good luck, hero.
My spell! What just happened?
You think we didn't notice your skullduggery? Your old tricks are no match for
Anasashar!
I don't know how they co-opted my spell. It shouldn't be...
We have prepared for the possibility of discovery. With the tendency orbs and the spell-resistant orbs, you have the tools required to secure the breach.
I'll target something first.
You are unable to enter. Find the power source for that barrier and take it down.
Scum like you should obey.
Those casters are using generators to shield the sanctum. Eliminate them.
Your age has ended.
Slay my foes!
Andaris's dog is put down. You should have access to the building. Get to the breach.
Oh!
mistake. Her shield is vulnerable to the Withered. Drop some in a safe spot and they will leech the magic in her shield.
Inside the sanctum
with her
again.
Finest Arcanist dead, I doubt Elisong will send reinforcements. We have the breach. Follow me. From here, Elisande must truly be desperate to overload the Nightwell like this.
Once we break the time lock holding our forces, Gul'dan will fall. The Withered won't last long in their hero. Gather an elite group of champions to fight your way through. I'm sure you're familiar with such tactics. We'll be right behind you, of course.
There is much to be done. Trust in yourself, champion. Farewell, my friend, until we meet again.